and the lady who just came in late and sat down. Should I tell this latecomer about the lovely tradition that my performance is for latecomers? Whoever comes in late after the show is well underway has to go to the beer wagon and buy a round of drinks for everyone that's already here. That really is a tradition, isn't it? I'm not just making this up, am I?
No!
You guys have perjured yourselves for a drink?
Yeah!
That's a stupid question. Of course you would. I love your nice white shoes. Did you just make your first communion? Good. I don't know about you guys, but I'm having fun. I always do when I come here to Bethlehem. Happy people. You guys know how lucky you are here in Bethlehem. You got Music Fest, and then later in the year you got Celtic Classic.
Yeah.
You've got Godfrey Daniels. You got McCarthy's Red Stag. You have some wonderful music venues here, and then you got the Steel Stacks. I mean, everything's going for you. I love it. Sorry. Next year I'm going to be taking the tour group. We're going to be in Belfast, my hometown, where the Titanic was built. Yes, built by Irishmen, sunk by an Englishman. And we're going to be visiting the Titanic Experience, which is right down in the heart of Belfast. It's right by the slips where the Titanic was launched from, where she was built, at Harland and Wolff's shipyard. And if a big, this is true, they have a big sign at the front gate, Harland and Wolff said, she was perfectly fine when she left here. And the Belfast song is called The Black Velvet Band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, yet swear she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet. Look at those three people standing out there. Come on in, for God's sake, and sit down. Take the weight off the grass. Come on. They won't bite you. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. You'd swear she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. In a neat little town they call Belfast, an apprentice to trade I was bound. And many an hour, sweet happiness, have I spent in that neat little town. Till a sad misfortune came over me, which caused me to stray from the land. Away from my friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band. Here we go. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, you'd swear she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. As I was walking down Broadway, meaning not long for to stray, who should I meet but this pretty fair maid, came a-tripping along the byway. She was both fair and handsome, her neck it was just like a swan, and her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Let me hear you. Her eyes, they shone, you'd swear she was surprisingly. I took a stroll with this pretty fair maid when a gentleman passed us by. I knew she meant the robbing of him by the look in her roguish black eye. A gold watch she took from his pocket and slipped it right into my hand. And the very first thing that I said was, to your black velvet band. Just the women. Her eyes, they shone
like diamonds.
You'd swear she
was queen of the land.
And her hair.
And her hair hung over her shoulder,
tied up with a black
velvet band.
Now we know why men are superior. Before a judge and a jury, for trial I had to appear. The said to me, young man, the case against you is clear. I'll give you 10 years penal servitude to be spent far away from the land, away from my friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band. Okay, man, show them. Her eyes, they shone. You'd swear she is. That's enough, we won. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Okay, gentlemen, it's a natural, God-given superiority. Let's not flaunt it, they'll get ticked off. Next thing you know, one of them will think she could be president of the United States. So come on, you jolly young felons, a warning take by me. When you are out on the town, me lads, beware of them pretty collies. They'll feed you with whiskey and porter until you're not able to stand. And the very first thing you will know is you've landed in Van Diemen's land. Just this front row right here. Her